So we are here in the historical cellars of the Domaine Fèvelet, filled with 17s, since we have just finished to rack and bottle the 16 vintage a few weeks ago. So that's what will be available on the market in the weeks and the months to come. A few words on the 16s. As far as reds are concerned, I believe it's a vintage that one cannot miss. It's a great vintage, but also what makes this vintage great is that it's awesome all over the place, from the regional appellation up to the Grand Crus, from the southern part of Burgundy until Gevrey-Chambertin. Really, everything is really good and spectacular. As far as whites are concerned, whites are rich, plump, not very acidic, but with a very nice depth in them. So I hope you'll enjoy, and I wish you great tastings to come.